he turned to us and asked for help. At first I couldn't quite understand that he was really asking me, because as a journalist you're used to report, not to interact. So it took me a while, but he repeated the question, and when I tried to get rid of the question, he got back to it. It wasn't about journalism anymore, it was more about who am I and what can I stand for, and can I really look back and knowing that I didn't help a boy that was about to risk his life.